All right, this is the bike that's in the series of May enduro rides, 1988 Yamaha TW200. It was the California model. That's where the canister was. It's been removed, bypassed. It's original tires. I put new grips on it. Put pro taper grips on it. With MSR pads. Original mileage 3168, 3000 miles. I put over 100 miles on it. Had like 3000 on it when I got it. Seat's a little discolored. Not too bad. These new fork boots ripped a little bit. Put a Harbor Freight horn on it. The stock horn was crap. $8.99 got me two of these beauties. They're in that combo pack. She wasn't ridden that hard. The story was, the guy put it in the shed and forgot about it for years and years. New guy bought it, got it somewhat running. Wanted to put it on the street, wife said no way. So that's where I came in. I washed the tank. It was a little rusty, as you can see now. It's pretty good looking, it's not too bad. I used table vinegar, let it sit in there for a week. Got most, not all the rust out. This model had electric and kickstart. That stopped in the 90s with the kickstart. I don't know why. I'd rather have a kickstart as a backup. I might move the front fender up where it normally should be. I don't like them that low in the TWs. Looks kind of goofy. It's cool but goofy. And the camera I'm using now, that's where I had it mounted for those enduro rides, right there. It's just kind of cool. Let me start it up. Everything works on it. It's the horn, pretty loud.